The darkness may have settled in here, but our contestants are just ramping up. They're keen to show our fans a little destruction.
We've got some trigger-happy contestants out there today. Love it! The Boundless are making a move by Vault 1.
Going things up! Going things up!
Dogs are all fired up. They've started our first cash out. The socialites are prioritizing victory over mingling. Great steal!
That was unexpected.
A bit of virtual catastrophe for the overdogs. Team wipe.
Dogs for them, Scotty.
Great cloud out.
The steamrollers just made their return to the arena. Setting an example for the others, it's the socialites. The overdogs are worming their way into Vault 4. The overdogs are off their leash at Vault 3. We're halfway through the round, and there's been plenty of action. Let's see how the next half will play out. Thank you. Cash out underway thanks to the overdogs.
Jump pad deployed.
The overdogs are barking up the right tree. They've started a cash out. Fueled by the power of the rumor mill, the socialites just stole a cash out.
I'm gonna go down to there.
Sponsors are always watching, so our contestants will want to dazzle us with plays here.
This is definitely sponsorship material.
The socialites have dusted themselves off and are ready to party again. Team respawn. Limitless in their pursuit, the Boundless stole a cash out.
Now that's how you play to win this game show. Teams need to get ready to shift their game plans because a surprise is coming their way. Two consecutive cash outs for the socialites. Can anyone stop them?
Grabbing first place, it's the overdogs. Oh, a new vault. This is going to get very interesting very fast. Our contestants will need to stay focused out there. Another minute to go. The Boundless are opening a vault. Time is running out. Only 30 seconds on the clock. To their name in this match, Hot Dog. On behalf of all of us here at the final, thanks for watching. Here we go. The socialites, the powerhouses, the shock and awe, and finally, the ultra rares. Unleash our contestants.
With visibility compromised by the heavy fog, our contestants will have to rely on more than just their eyes to succeed.
Right. The arena looks like it's fresh off the showroom floor. All ready for our contestants to take it out for a test drive. Vault 1 is being uncorked by the Shock and awe will need to come back from that wipeout.
That's an absolute shocker, Scotty.
The powerhouses are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. The ultra rares are rejoining the match. Roll out the carpet. The socialites just started a cash out. The ultra rares are respawning. They'll need to make those team wipes the exception rather than the rule. A bit of virtual catastrophe for the shock and awe. Team wiped.
That'll be a shock to their system.
Jump pad.
Misfortune for the shock and awe. Team wiped. Pushing into Vault 3, it's the ultra rares. A timely lead for the socialites. And there's another vault available for our cash-hungry teams. The shock and awe are back and ready to avenge that team wipe. Socialites are working their way into Vault 4. The second half of this match is underway. I bet there's a highlight reel. The ultra rares will need to come back from that wipeout.
The ultra rares have just been served. Well done. Team
The Shock and Awe are initiating a cash out. The Ultra Rares are back in the arena, folks. To the socialites.
It's time to see if we try to knock our contestants off their game.
With buildings literally falling down around them, our contestants will need to be confident in themselves and in their training.
Who says virtual worlds can't be dangerous?
Money may not grow on trees, but a new vault just appeared in the arena. The Ultra Rares are opening a vault. Reloading! We've got the socialites at the helm.
Picked up a cash box.
Oh, look! A new vault is ready to be opened. Just entered the last 30 seconds of the match.
Turn
10 seconds. best polished strategy with high society pace to grab the win. On behalf of all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching. Dogs, the mighty, the tough shells, and finally, the Vogues. The arena has moved.
Buckle up.
Who knows what's going to be lurking around the corners out there in the dark? Low visibility ground.
Vault 1 is being opened by the tough shells.
Has really ignited this match.
That's the finals for you, folks.
Enemy down.
Vault 2 is being opened by the mighty. The match is starting to move as the tough shells have started our first cash out. The mighty will need to come back from that wipeout.
The mighty have been wiped out.
The Vogue stole a cash out.
I stole it.
The mighty have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. The tough shells denied a cash out. Great steal. The overdogs have started a cash out. A cash out station has been robbed by the Vogues. Fantastic steal by the mighty. Currently running away with it, it's the Vogues. The tough shells are back in action.
Capture Vault 3.
The Vogues getting ready to pile into Vault 3.
Thank you.
A team wipe mishap for the overdogs.
A quick reminder for our audience that a complete team wipe will trim a team's total earnings in our tournament matches.
We just passed the midway point of this great match. The Vogues have kicked off a cash out. The Tough Shells are back in play. From little acorns grow as the mighty land. A new vault just appeared. Let's see who grabs that cash. Respawn alert! The mighty are back in action! Isn't a walk in the park, but our contestants are just a few steps away from fame.
Only if they can stroll past all the hazards in this arena. It's not easy, that's for sure.
Impressive steal by the mighty. The mighty are in the driving seat. Ah, I love this part of our show. Who will get to the new vault first?
Time to
the tough shells are coming back out of their shells. Team respawn. A vault is getting probed by the tough shells.
It's not over till it's over. The match will be determined in overtime.
The mighty just jump-started a cash out.
Throwing goo grenade!
wants it more. Our contestants have 30 seconds to show the world. Time's up, and the curtain falls on this match. The mighty prove their mettle in this match, powering their way to victory. On the path of all of us here at the finals. Thanks for watching. And finally, the socialites! It's game time, folks!
Our contestants are going to be walking on sunshine this round. A bright day and good visibility in the arena.
Well, what do you know? The arena has rendered perfectly for this match. Not a scratch on it. Let's see how long that lasts.
Time to get out my statistics tracker. We've got our very first elimination of the match.
It's go time! The jet setters take flight, opening vault 2. socialites aren't standing on ceremony. They've started our first cash out. The jet setters have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. The jet setter spirited away with a cash out. Good steal. Cash out by the tough shells. Vault 4 is being opened by the tough shells.
Getting you back up.
The tough shells currently have the upper hand on the leaderboard. An awkward moment for the jet setters. Team wiped. Are transcending realities, much like our sponsor Zolt. The socialites have a cash out in the works. The socialites are stepping into the limelight now with the lead. The jet setters have recovered and respawned. The jet setters made an awesome steal there. Cash out snatched by the tough shells.
They wanted to electrify this match, but ended up dimming the lights.
The jet setters are back in action. Our contestants are learning that it's not just a cold shower that will wake you up. A meteor shower will do the trick too.
Here's the barricade!
A wild match here today with plenty of technique on display. It's giving us goosebumps.
Indeed, Scotty. You can almost feel the tension in the air as the teams try to outmaneuver each other.
Superb cash out by the socialites.
We've reached the end of this game show event.
Payday for the tough shells. Cash out complete. The tough shells are ahead of the field. The jet setters are re-entering the arena. Socialites are leading the match.
Coming out!
Throwing smoke grenade!
Find it here! Cashbox in our hands!
Setters are in the vault.
Reviving.
An awkward moment for the socialites. Team wiped.
That's not how you should RSVP to a party, Scotty.
Socialites are back!
Oh, a buzzer-beating play in the arena. That means we're heading to overtime.
The tough shells have kicked off a cash out.
Cash out A, I'm diving in.
Seconds left for our contestants to change the game.
Tossing some fire. Smoke grenade out.
10 seconds. Today with their glittering performance. We'll see you next time in the finals. Overdogs, the socialites, the live wires, and finally, the shock and awe. Let's get this started.
The sun is on the way down, but our contestants' stars are about to rise. Crystal clear out there, too.
A high-rise surprise in the arena today as the hotel area promises to offer an uplifting stage for our contestants' approach to combat. The live wires first jolt forward, opening vault 2. Are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. Impressive steal by the shock and awe. Are back in play. With electric agility, the wires made a dazzling play, stealing that cash out. There's a new vault to fight for in the arena. The live wires are re-engaging. The overdogs are opening vault 3. We're halfway through the match, and I bet the sponsors are impressed with the play so far. Ouch! The live wire suffered a wipeout.
Is crucial in our tournament matches, as a full team wipe will cost them a percentage of their cash total.
The live wires are rejoining the match. The socialites have started a cash out. play. It's giving us goosebumps.
Indeed, Scotty. You can almost feel the tension in the air as the teams try to outmaneuver each other.
Socialites are back in action. And the Shock and Awe reap the rewards. Stashed! The Socialites just cashed out. At the top of the leaderboard, it's the Socialites. Busy unlocking a vault, it's the Shock and Awe. Thanks for watching.